Good afternoon, I am Parth Nima of class 8A. Today I made a presentation on the topic of Kalakkad Munthanthwari Wildlife Sanctuary. Located in the Trinalveli district of Tamil Nadu, the Munthanthwari Wildlife Sanctuary covers an extensive core area of 895 km². Wildlife lovers will truly enjoy a visit to this wildlife park. The sight of so many members of the animal kingdom is sure to amaze everyone. The Kalakkad Munthanthwari Wildlife Sanctuary was created in 1988 by merging Kalakkad Wildlife Sanctuary, established in 1976, and Munthanthwari Wildlife Sanctuary, established in 1962. The total area of this reserve is 1,601.542 km². The latitude and longitude is 8 degrees 25 and 8 degrees 53 north and 77 degrees 10 and 77 degrees 35 east. It has around 651 different species of plants and animals. According to 2018 census, there are 16 to 18 tigers in KMTR. Other animals include leopards, elephants, wild boar, jungle cat and many more. Here are some pictures of the animal of the sanctuary. Thank you for watching.